hope I can get my knee down and not drop the bike. That's where that GTR burned to the ground. You know, I think I'm gonna stay and ride. Yeah. Yeah, and there's no cops up here, and it's like just perfect. Hopefully my Stator doesn't fail. That'd be cool. Yeah, if I'm by myself, I am fucked. All right, you leaving? All right, I'll catch you later. See ya. Oh. as y'all can see, the 600 is back. I actually fixed it like a couple weeks after the stator had went out. I bought one off of Rick's Motorsport Electric, something like that. Apparently they're supposed to put out a little bit better than the OEM Honda stator. But yeah, it's working just fine. I was up here getting it earlier, but now we're just kind of cruising. So yeah, just, I never put up a video or anything about fixing the stator because I did it on a weekend. I was home from school. I'm just actually so happy that this time I'm coasting off the mountain with power available. This last time sucked. It's nice to have your feet up on the frame sliders. It's kind of comfy. But yeah, I definitely like coming off the mountain with power a whole lot better than coasting down with nothing. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys.